Before starting this video, I just want to answer one question that was asked in the previous hashtag Ask Him video. So Pooja Verma asked, hashtag Ask Him, what are your future plans and what is your vision, and keep up the good work. Well, thank you, Pooja Verma. And my future plans are, I just want to make videos for the internet and earn a living from it. And my vision, I just want to make entertaining videos and the videos which give you ideas by my tutorials or my DIY videos. That's it. Hey, what's up guys, Himanshu here, back with another video, and this is the short-term review of this Boya lavalier mic. So let's get started. This whole video is recorded on this mic unedited. I have just edited the voiceover a little bit. I did my voiceovers and all the audio stuff with earphones mic for a long time. The quality was okay, but I wasn't getting the flexibility to use it with my camera directly. So I bought this lav mic from Boya, which I think will be practical for all my audio needs. This I got for 1089 rupees or $17. The reviews were good, so I went with this. The feature that makes it usable with smartphones, cameras and audio recorders impressed me a lot. I just hope the audio quality doesn't suck. I think at the end of this video, you'll also make a decision to buy it. Read out the specs if you want to, I'm not going to do that. I just want to mention that its wire length is 6 meters, which is super long, and it's omnidirectional, which helps out with the noise reduction stuff and picks up the sound from the direction you point it to. Before opening the box, I also want to mention that there are many fake copies of this mic, so you can scratch on this QR code and scan it for its authenticity. Okay, enough of the boring part, you get this user manual of course, a card to mention that it works with smartphones, audio recorders as well as cameras, a decent pouch in which you get the mic itself, a button cell, it is required if you'll use it with camera, silica gel yum yum, this adapter for some audio recorders, a metal clip and a foam cover. This is the mic, which is unfortunately made up of plastic. This metal cylindrical controller has an amp inside for the DSLRs, that's why it takes a battery. At first I inserted the battery wrong without seeing the positive and negative, but later I corrected my mistake. The 3.5mm connector is gold plated. Now enough with the unpacking, here are some samples unedited.
So in this test, I have directly attached the mic to the camera and the wire is too long, too damn long. I mean, look at this.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
So you'll not run out of the wire, that's for sure. So as expected, there is a huge difference between this lav mic and as compared to the camera's mic. If I remove it
like this, you can now hear my voice through the camera's mic, and there is a lot of noise going around. If I put that back in,
major difference, right? If you are vlogging, maybe this could be a best thing for you, because from the cell phone or DSLR, the quality is crappy, and there are very popular options like a Rode mic or something like that, but that doesn't come under 1000 rupees or 1500 rupees. So yeah, that this could be a best bet, because this could also go on your smartphone. So yeah,
how it works, Himanshu, you may ask. When you slide this to the camera mode, the amplifier in this gets activated and it works for the DSLR. But when you slide this down to the smartphone mode, then the amplifier shuts off and it uses the amplifier of your phone or your laptop. So that's how it works. And yes, you need a battery if you are working with the DSLR, unless it won't work. But it will work on the smartphones if it didn't have any batteries. So yeah, it needs a battery if you are working with a DSLR, but it doesn't if you are using a smartphone or a laptop.
This can also be used with the smartphone, so here's the sample. Let me remove it from the DSLR
and changing this from camera to smartphone. This on.
Now it's recording. So yeah, this is the sample from the mic through the smartphone, and it's pretty good.
Now I'm recording the sample on my laptop and it is working perfectly well. So yeah, laptop, smartphone and the camera, it works with all.
So what's my review on this? Well, this is decent mic for 1000 to 1500 rupees. You don't get much of a noise removal as you can expect from this price range. But this is good. This is my short-term review, but I'll be doing my voiceovers and my future videos with this mic. So if you want to know more about this mic, you can subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching. If you like the video, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to CreatorShed if you haven't. And do follow me on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram. All the links will be in the description below. So see you in my next video. Till then, this is Himanshu signing out.